friends, today the nation is seeing two distinct styles of politics. The opposition's misgovernance with corruption and NDA's governance with compassion. Both the methods are very different. For the opposition, what matters is personal gains. They want to capture power to fill their pockets. DMK and Congress meetings are like corruption hackathons. Their leaders sit and brainstorm how to loot. Those who give most innovative ways are given posts and ministries. The opposition style of politics is based on bullying and harassing. Whenever DMK comes to power, they promote a strongman culture. In every district, they have anti-social elements who trouble innocent citizens. Party cadres leave no chance to get extortion money. Do you know who suffers the most in such a culture? It is the women of Tamil Nadu. Entire Tamil Nadu knows how DMK treated Amma Jayalalitha ji. I do not need to repeat it. This shows their attitude to women. Sadly, leaders who troubled Jayalalitha ji have been rewarded by DMK and Congress. Can you ever forget the long power cuts during the DMK regime?